Majesty, but I tell you now, in days three, I shall build it up again.
Trust me, I will be true.
That shall die for all humankind in remission of all sins. I give this to you to keep in mind now and forevermore. This is my blood. It shall be shed upon a tree. Drink together, no more shall we, till in heaven's bliss we be and taste that ghostly food. Now, in truth to you I say, one of you shall me betray. One who drinks with me today, one of this company.
Alas, alas, what can I say? I know not the one. Is it not me, Lord?
Forgives him. I will also.
I can find no cause in this to damn this man. Here he is.
Sir, he has done amiss. He has broken Moses' law.
Go then. Scourge the troublemaker. Beat him. With him so. Thank you.
forlorn to see my dear son from me torn, with nails thrust and crown of thorn, by traitors now this day. How can my heart be light to see my seemly lord in sight, cruelly drawn and in such plight, that never did man grieve us? Are you traitors? Why do ye so? Slay me, and let my dear son go. For him would I suffer this woe, and let him wend his way.
Cannot see how foully they do amiss.
When you come into your majesty, think on me, have mercy on me.
May thou see.
On Eli to deliver him hastily.
I have done the work thou gavest.
By hands I commit my spirit. It is finished.